Good evening. This October, I'd like to wish all Americans a very fun, safe, and happy Halloween. But more importantly, I'd also like to ask that you not dress as dead Osama bin Laden. Let's not go there, America. Our statistics show that 1 in 10 guys will fashion a turban out of a pillowcase, a bisht out of a bedsheet, and will draw crude bullet holes all over their body using their girlfriend's lipstick. Now, this has the potential to rival Borat in 2007, the situation last year, and please say no, Heath Ledger's Joker in 2009. That was straight creepy. Hey, I'm not here to tear down your ideas without offering a few of my own. That wouldn't be constructive. Now here's a clever one. Get it? It's a killer bee. Thank you, former Secretary of Defense Robert Gates. Here's another one. Now, who doesn't love a sexy devil? Thank you, Kathleen Sebelius. The couple's costumes can be fun. And this one, of course, is topical. It's Michelle Bachmann and her closeted husband, Marcus. But here's a couple's costume that doesn't work. Zombie bin Laden and the Navy SEAL 16 member who shot him in the face. Nice try, but it's so played out, the whole zombie thing. So again, have a very happy, safe, and Osama-free Halloween. And if you're throwing a party in the DC area, please do post it at my whitehouse.gov Facebook wall. I've got a very kick-ass Halloween costume, but no rager at which to show it. I'll be coming as Spider-Man, and I take off my mask, and it's Obama.